It's not better. Okay.
Good evening.
Remember.
Welcome to, what day is it?
Friday.
It's Friday. Oh, it's Friday. Thank goodness I don't have to go to work tomorrow. Woo! I'm tired. I'm just tired. So we are hanging out with our friends, Bev and Gary. This is Gary. He's making coffee.
And yes, indeed, we have the Swedish tech firm, Mocha Master Coffee Maker.
Mocha Master Coffee Maker. Oh, we got Slade on.
Somewhere over there.
It's all high tech, so he's showing us. Let me get over here in the better light.
Thank you very much.
This is better. This is, I don't know, shadows going on.
No, I got
messiness. I'm not using the flip cam. I've got my iPhone going tonight, so we'll see how it turns out. So we just had some awesome steak and potatoes and butternut squash. Not squatter, not bush. Bosh.
Bosh. Oops.
So how does this thing work?
Now, this is what's very interesting also.
Yeah.
We have the carafe version, not the burner with the glass thing.
Okay.
So I think it keeps the coffee crisp. I just preheated it with
a
lot of it. Now this is the secret of the Techniverm version. This goes down like this, and it goes in there, and when the coffee drips in there, it comes out down the bottom and comes up inside.
Got it.
Makes it richer tasting. You just lightly close it.
Not too tight. Just a little bit.
And you turn it on. In 5 minutes, it will be done.
Sweet. All 10 cups?
All 10 cups. You'll see in a couple more seconds. The copper tank inside
not
heating the water to
copper.
200 degrees Fahrenheit.
So you're going to have to let it sit for a while before you drink it.
It's going to be hot. You like it, though. And you can see...
At Starbucks, they only go to like 140.
Well, that's not true at all.
Well, I really
they better be using 200-degree water for their coffee, or it ain't going good.
Well, no, when you steam it, because I used to work at a coffee shop.
Are you talking about the cream?
Yeah.
The milk? Well, that's totally different.
Oh, that's different.
It has the filter in it. Yeah.
So here we go.
Here we go. All right.
That's
well, we're going to have coffee.
You
five
see,
minutes.
Here we go, Ben. See?
Here we go.
It's already done. And then you can see here, it's
we got a little shower going there.
It's shower.
It's a coffee shower.
Yeah. Coffee. Yeah.
And I like
coffee.
The
coffee
oh,
shower.
Yeah.
Doesn't
make sense.
Like good.
That's up.
I know.
It's going.
So
you can actually, if you want to make it richer, you can close it
and let it sit there for a while.
And let it come up.
Because that won't let the water through.
It's not going through.
That's why
right.
And the real gurus on YouTube would tell you now what you should do is you should stir it.
Oh, stir your coffee grinds
yes.
as they're brewing.
Right. That makes it even richer.
Oh, come on. That's
right now,
this is
two engineers telling you how to make coffee.
So you can see that there's nothing coming out. The water's going in.
Nobody stirs their coffee.
And it's filling up.
This is what happens when an engineer and an architect make coffee.
Completely saturating the grounds.
He's an engineer too, though.
Yeah.
He just works for architects.
Oh, he works for architects.
Well, I have a BA in philosophy. I have left and right brain. Okay.
Help
okay,
us.
We're almost to the point
this
where
is a
I'm
highly
around.
Educated vlog right here. I
okay.
gotta say.
So now we're gonna.
So did you
open
hear the
it?
Whole explanation about why this the water's hot?
All right.
Yes.
Well, we're gonna enjoy
is
coffee in about 5 minutes.
Or
so have a good Friday.
Okay, well,
see you Saturday.
Auf Wiedersehen.